It's time for another Pittsburgh Stiller. Why do we have to make it so damn close moment? In the fourth quarter of Super Bowl 13, Terry Bradshaw threw a touchdown pass to Lynn Swan, giving the Stillers a 35-17 lead with less than 7 minutes remaining in the game. Instead of blowing the Cowboys out, they let them drive 90 yards down the field, capped off by a Billy Joe Dupree touchdown. Did the Stillers make it close? You better believe it. Tony Dungy fumbled an onside kick. Roger Staubach found Butch Johnson in the back of the end zone. And all of a sudden, the score was 35-31. Rocky Blyer recovered the ensuing kick. And instead of the Stillers winning the Super Bowl by 18 points, they only won by 4. This was another Pittsburgh Stiller, why do we have to make it so damn close moment?